seems like we got a problem here. This could possibly just be a thermostat issue, but I'm gonna head up to see if there's anything that's going on with this bad boy.
Check to see if it's getting that 24 volts, huh?
Compressor's hot. It might be in the thermal overload. Internal thermal overload.
I don't know what the fuck is called.
It wasn't a contactor issue. The contactor was getting the 24 volts, which was explaining why it was closed. But the compressor wasn't kicking on, blower wasn't kicking on, and the condenser fan wasn't kicking on. So we went ahead, checked that fan motor. It's super hot, so we'll probably have to swap that out. I'm gonna go ahead and check the blower motor now. So I can feel the heat on the blower motor. I'm not about to touch this. It's definitely overheated. Man, so we're probably gonna have to stop the blower motor too. Compressor's on. Blower is on. Condenser fan is trying to spin. Start running. Wow.
Good though. Thank you all for watching this video. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe so I can keep making more videos for you guys. It's your boy Young HVAC, and today's been a good day. See you later.